Do you want to know how you can add a team account on your Dropbox? If yes, then this video is specially for you. Hello and welcome to Programming Basics. It's your host back again with yet another interesting tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can add a team Dropbox account. So let's go ahead and start the video. You can see this is my personal account over here. To add a private or the team account, you can just go ahead and click on your account and you can see this is your Dropbox for Teams. Now to switch it, just go ahead and tap on it and there you go. You can see that you have switched to your team Dropbox account. Now if you want to add another one or to change this account, you should go to its account settings. Tap on its account and go to settings. After you do that, you can see the work email over here under the general. Go ahead and click edit. Now what you need to do is enter a new email address for your work Dropbox. So you can remove this email address and write down a new address. After you do that, you can write down your new address again and you must write down the password to your account and click update email. And this way, you can change your work email or your team work email from Dropbox. Let me show it to you again. First of all, this is your personal account. So to switch it to the work, go ahead and tap on it and go to the work or team Dropbox. After you do so, you can see the profile. Go ahead and tap on it, go to settings. And you can see the work email over here. Click on edit. Now remove the work email. You can see that you must write down the new email and confirm email. So go ahead and write down the new email and it will be copied over here as well. Write down your password to your account and click on update email. And this way you can easily add a new work or team Dropbox account. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care and make sure you enjoy.